in the entrance of the cafe. Something they were saying close to me drew my attention to the entrance of the cafe, and I saw the lovely body that looked as if Eros had made it using all his vast experience, crafting with pleasure his shapely limbs, making tall the sculpted build, crafting the face with emotion, and leaving behind, with the touch of his hand, a feeling in the brow, the eyes, and the lips.